Good morning students, how are you all? I hope that you all are fine and staying safe at your home. So today I am going to let you know about some national things. So let's begin. First of all, national flag. Do you know which is a national flag? Yes, this is Tiranga. It is known as tricolor also. Now we will talk about national animal. Our national animal is tiger. Which animal is a national animal? It is tiger. Then we will talk about national flower. I hope that you all know, and like, the national flower is lotus. Now national bird. Our national bird is peacock. It is very beautiful bird. So this is peacock. National fruit, I know you all must like it. This is mango. We found it in summer season. Now national tree. Our national tree is banyan tree. It is very big and huge tree. It is banyan tree. Now national aquatic animal. Our national aquatic animal is dolphin. River dolphin. This is also a huge animal. Then I'm going to tell you about a national sport. This is hockey. Hockey is our national sport. Now national river. Our national river is the Ganga. This is a national river. And national emblem, all of you us must know that it is state emblem of India, lion capital of Ashoka. Satyamev Jayate is written under the emblem. And now this is the sign of an Indian rupee. And national anthem, it is Jan Gan Man. This is a national anthem. And when we talk about national song, this is Vande Mataram. What is this? This is Vande Mataram. And national heritage animal, it is an elephant, Indian elephant. So this is national heritage animal. Now we will talk about national reptile, and this is king cobra. Yes, this is king cobra. So I hope now that you all understand this. We all, as an Indian, we must know all these national things. So thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye. God bless you.